A lot of us get concerned this time of year about what it's going to take to keep from freezing our plumbing. Let me show you what I've done.
In the afternoons before the sun sets, I pull in my water hose and my waste hose and close this thing up. But there's something else that I've just done. This is a detector for a remote thermometer. While I'm inside, I can monitor the temperature in my wet bag. So anytime during the night, I can just grab that the thermometer readout and see what temperature it is down here. Now, last night it was 21 degrees out. Have a blower that blows into the wet bay. This wet bay didn't get below 45 degrees all night. I have another sensor hung on the exterior of the motorhome. Here's the thermometer that I have, and I labeled it. And up top is the interior temperature. It also has a backlight button in the middle of the night, lets me just push the button and see what the temperatures are, and can just go back to sleep.